It's really been a blessing to be in this arena, to feel the healing, to be able to dance. And I was taught that when we dance, you know, we're always praying for somebody else. Even those people we don't really particularly want to pray for. And so I hope that you might come in here just again to be able to feel the power of the arena.
Thank you.